survive the drive northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory,